I want to show you something. I run all the way out here. This is Pier 40. So like World Trade Center's there. That's the Holland Tunnel, Canal Street. This is the pier. But look at this. This space right here. All right, this is the pier. This is like the tip of the pier, the very tip. And then that's like a room there with windows on both sides, just a big open empty space. How amazing would it be to move my studio or Beam headquarters out to the tip of this pier, and we just work in this like glass greenhouse situation, like 500 feet off the shore of Manhattan. City of New York Buildings Department, call me. I'm going back to look at that space. I'm obsessed with this idea right now. It would be the greatest office space in all of New York City. I mean, it would also make a good apartment, but there's so many weirdos that go out there to smoke pot and do whatever. That might be a little strange. Look, that's where it is. See this little pier right here? That end of it is where that room was that I showed you this morning on my run. Incredible. 6 seconds, 5 seconds, 4 seconds. 3 seconds, 2 seconds. Oh. This week, this is a very, very, very full week. Today's already Monday. Monday, a normal Monday, except because of the fact I'm traveling on Thursday and Friday and half of Wednesday, it means that this normal Monday is actually a double work Monday. You see, Wednesday late afternoon, I fly to Helsinki, which is in Finland. This is just a sweet potato. Thanks, David and Catherine, for the sweet potato. But because Finland is on the other side of the world, it's like two days of traveling, and even though the event is only one day, it's gonna take up all of, you know, Thursday, all of Friday, and then half of Saturday. So it just means that wow. I am excited though about going back to Finland. If you weren't aware, Finland is where we shot the drone snowboard video. Pretty amazing country, a lot of interesting things going on there. And when we were there for that drone video, it was like 30 below zero, dead of winter. So I'm excited to go back there with slightly more hospitable weather. You know, maybe get to know the place. No way. Get out. I've always wanted a lightsaber. Lumix, why the jingle jangle? You know people are gonna primarily be using your camera as a video camera. You know how noisy the jingle jangle is. Why not go with the fixed loop? See this? That's the fixed loop. It's much stronger, confidence inspiring, no noise. Sony is also guilty of the jingle jangle. You see, I've got some tape over it, but this thing, why? Doesn't make any sense. Better, but I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with my camera strap now. Okay. Is it done down here?
Not done, but as close to finish as we're gonna get.
Where are my whiteboards, Slade?
We need more whiteboards.
This whiteboard lost the fight.
Yeah, they're behind it. They're behind that big one.
These are all my whiteboards?
Yeah. Jason's up at NAB, and then we're gonna hang them around.
And what's gonna happen with all these TVs?
So the TVs will have quad box and eight boxes on them.
And who picked out the monitors?
They are the only monitor that's compatible with Apple.
Do you know what else they charge? Do you know how much these things cost?
I don't think about dollars and cents, man. I think whatever is good for you, that's what I buy.
This is the LG Apple monitor. These things cost a fortune. You just plug one plug into your computer. They're amazing. I've always wanted one, but I couldn't justify the price. But between Slade and Jake, they ordered 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them. You think that's enough, Slade?
7.
Of these monitors?
Oh, no. We're going to have 12. Yeah. We got more desks coming.
Do we have 2 red cameras?
Yeah.
This is the Beam production. We don't know what to call it yet. What? These are just the work lights. Like, these are the lights in here that just give it like generic lights so you can work. If you want to fire up any of these crazy lights that like, you can like these crazy disco lights, then you have to use this to light them. I have not been trained on this yet.
Did something.
We're like, things are happening, but we're not actually producing content just yet. We're doing some like test stuff. Last week we did like a writing test. We're slowly picking up momentum towards actually like publishing stuff from Beam. Just because we have all this gear doesn't mean it's gonna be good. But it does mean it's gonna look good. Hey Slade, do you know how to turn these lights off?
Oh no. I think someone's gotta FaceTime Jake Roper and make sure he can sit. Oh, jeez.
Are you guys gonna put money on it?
We should put something on it for
I will
sure.
Put something on I will put money on it.
If Jack wins, you have to get a tattoo that says I heart Jack. And if Steve wins, you have to get a tattoo that says I heart Steve.
The problem is I already have a tattoo that says I
we
heart
We already
Steve.
Got these done. We already got those last year.
We're doing a Beam team half marathon in a few weeks. And these two are pacing around the same speed. Did the bet just happen?
The bet just happened. Yeah. The loser has to have a framed photo of the winner on their desk until the next race.
Until next year.
What's the size of the picture? Are you running?
No.
I love the Beam team. I want to do a video or a series of videos or a series of vlog episodes or something about what it means to like start a business, run a business, own a business, what it means to be an entrepreneur, all of that, because that's so much of who I am and what I do and what I believe in. The first and single most important rule of business is only work with people you like. It's tomorrow. I just realized that I'm not leaving on Wednesday like when I had all those things above my... I'm leaving on today. I woke up this morning and realized that I fly out Tuesday, not Wednesday. It's kind of like waking up in the morning and being hit right in the head with a snow shovel.
Yeah.